First, draw a line with pen tool. Then, make multiple copies of it by Control D. Arrange 4 lines in horizontal position. Then make 4 circles as shown. Draw a Ascora and select all. Take Shape Builder tool and draw shape. Draw a large square and send it to back. Give gradient colors. Here a creative logo is ready.